So this is Imperial Settlers, Aztecs.
Aztecs. This is a new faction. Each year we release one faction. We promised to release one faction each year at Gen Con. We failed, but we have it in Essen. So a small delay, a few weeks. New faction provides once again some new rules, some new mechanism, and Aztecs provides the rules for a religion. You can pray, you have a blessing tokens, you can build the temples, you can have monks, that kind of stuff. Because Aztecs had these temples and they were doing some quite bloody stuff. In this expansion they are not that bloody. We are doing here the stuff that is called push your luck mechanism. So you can pray for something. You can pray to the gods to have apples. You can pray to have wood. You can pray to have stones. And then you will draw the cards. Sometimes gods will listen to you and you will get the stuff. Sometimes not. So if you don't like randomness in the games, don't buy it. Please don't send me that email that this is stupid because it is quite random, but it is super fun. You have a lot of mechanisms to adjust to the luck, you can mitigate this luck, but basically you are praying and you never know what will happen. We have a lot of trash talking at the table, oh, God doesn't like you this Sunday or something like that. Lots of fun stuff. 110 cards, there is a base deck of Aztecs, there are additional cards to Romans, additional cards to Barbarians, to Atlanteans, to all other factions, so other factions can pray as well and have the favor of the gods. There is a small expansions in Aztecs for Aztecs from the other expansions. Like this is a really, really complicated stuff. I'm almost lost by myself that, but it's a lot of stuff. And we have, of course, a player board. We have tokens with the blessing tokens, and lots of cards. With a new amazing artwork that I want to say, Oracle of Delphi. We hired a new artist for the cards, and he with his new power energy, he comes up with amazing artwork once again. I strongly recommend if anybody likes Imperial Settlers, no brainer, just buy it, have fun, and have a new ways of play the game with praying, building temples, and that kind of stuff.
Fantastic! Thank you so much. That is Aztecs. Imperial Settlers, Aztecs.